We begin with breaking news in Pearl City. First responders just left the scene of a crash where a vehicle ended up hitting someone's home.
This is on Noelani Street. The crash happened around 5:30 this evening. Emergency officials say a 69-year-old woman apparently lost control of her vehicle. She hit a wall, a fence, went through a ditch, and hit the home.
Officials say the woman suffered serious but non-life-threatening injuries. We don't know yet what caused the crash, but we will keep you posted.